In the movie The Last Samurai, starring Tom Cruise, there is this hidden gem, and it's a huge mistake. See if you guys can spot it right here. Yeah, so let's rewatch. So while the horse gallops up that is holding Tom Cruise, it kicks and nails this soldier right in the private parts. And this made it into the final clip of the movie. What do you guys think? That looks super painful.